In this video, I will make a tutorial for you on how to download and install appstore in your Android phone. So let's begin and stay to watch the video to the end. On the web browser, like Google Chrome, tap on it. Download the App Store in your phone. Then wait for it until it's done downloading. After finish downloading, you go to device on Android. On the recent files, tap on this file you've just downloaded. Tap and use your finger to tap and hold this file. Extract the downloaded file, but before I extract, you go to move. Tap on the move. Move to any file that you want to move. And then create a new file. Tap the name of the file. Then tap create. So after you are done creating, you can now extract the file. After it's done extracting successfully, go to Google Play Store, which is the step 4. Download and install a xAPK installer. So after you are done downloading, wait for it to be installed. After the app is installed, you can now open the app xAPK installer you've downloaded and installed. Go to install xAPK packages. Then on the option tap allow from this source. Tap manually select xAPK file. Then tap the app as app store for Android xAPK file. Tap the green button and it will show that I'm very sure that this is the format. Tap on it. Then the last step, which is 5, is to install App Store. Yes, the install App Store xAPK. So once the app is done installed, you go to the App Store. As you can see, you have just installed the app successfully, and this and note that this is really just an emulator. It will look like a lot like the old iPhone's App Store in 2010. When you click on any app, it will show you description and details, but when you click get, you'll be taken directly to the Google Play Store. So that's it. That is how to download and install Apple App Store iOS in your Android devices. And it's very simple. And that's it for today's video. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to go to the comment section and drop your comments as much as you can. And don't forget to click on the like button, click on the subscribe button, and click on the notification bell to activate, so you'll be notified next time I release a new video. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.